morning, you guys. It is Tuesday, April 12th. It is also 11 months that me and my girlfriend have been together. I know, right? That's a pretty long time. Pretty cool. Pretty happy about that. Right now, I'm heading my way over to my English class. Spent the past 10 minutes trying to figure out if I did have class today, because there are days where he'll tell us that we don't have class. We were all just really confused. So right now I'm heading my way there, and it is a tad bit raining outside. So in regards to the boys' soccer practice, we might still be outside. I mean, if we are, cool, because, you know, soccer in the rain is pretty legit. That, or he might say, hey, we're going to be inside today. So this gives me a chance to use my indoors. Just drove past my third car accident this week. It's only Tuesday. Yesterday, that one I showed you guys, that was just the first, that was like the second one. The first one, I don't even remember what I saw in the first one. Or do I? No, see, I don't even remember. That's how bad it is. Wow, these people are crazy out here. I hope they're okay. The one guy standing outside one car looked like he was kind of old, like in his 50s or something. But I hope they're okay. But man, three accidents already? Jesus. Okay, so me and her had no idea if we had class today.
I had apparently, an idea. Shut you up. Made me wait for 30 minutes. I'm gonna interrupt your vlog.
I'm tired of this young midget. Minutes. Anyway.
But I already know that we don't have class today.
Apparently we don't have class at all this week. And our papers are due next week. So I need to start on that. She needs to start on that. We both gonna fail. We're gonna fail as a team. Y'all need to read your freaking emails, man. So there's no English. All week, right? And today I walked into my business class, and I'm like, dang, there's nobody in here, but the door is open. Nobody was in there, cause there was no class. I'm just like, oh my god, are you kidding me? So like, I sat there and I was like, let me check my email real quick. And sure enough, no freaking class. And the email said, guys, remember, no class on the 12th. See you all on Thursday. Dot, dot, dot. Like, I basically just wasted half of my day being here. Low key. No, not high key. High key, wasted my day being here. Jesus. I'm really tired, but it's not something I'm not used to already. Well, we were gonna have an indoor practice, but they said that the boys were only gonna have like 40 minutes of practice time, which really is not enough. So unfortunately, it had to be canceled. And some of the boys they didn't have rides home. So I took three of them home just now, and then I have three more to take home. And then after that, I'm going home because there's no need for me to be there. And then, yeah, kind of disappointed. I was really looking forward to some indoor practice. But I guess we just got to find some alternatives to do. Okay, you guys, spent about 2 hours taking those boys home. I couldn't wait until I got home to eat. So I went and I got Chipotle to go. I got a burrito and a small bag of chips. Don't judge. Okay, it is 11:07 p.m. right now. Let me tell you guys what happened. I was feeling like my back was hurting earlier. So I got on the floor like I am now, right? And I kid you not, this is what I did. Let me put you guys right here. Okay. So I got on the floor to stretch my back, and then out of nowhere, I just fell asleep like this. And I woke up, it was like 8 or something. It was wild.
but I feel great. First thing I did was I ate food, and I almost forgot that I had homework, so I did my math real quick, and now I'm about to do my accounting stuff, and then, well, while in between, I am uploading yesterday's video, and just to keep myself awake, I just have the TV on in the back, just for background noise, and I have been watching just some videos on YouTube, just to keep me awake, because since I accidentally fell asleep, I feel like going to sleep for real might actually be difficult, so I'm going to use all this energy that I have to do my homework, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, tomorrow we'll be able to hit the gym on campus. It's not really like the best, but you know, it's something, and you know, gotta accept it. So, yeah. Good night, guys.